No one likes goodbyes, especially military families. Today, for one Wisconsin National Guard unit, goodbye means creating some last-minute memories.
Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
The military calls it standard protocol.
We will continue the long tradition of excellence the state of Wisconsin has built.
Military commanders with words of encouragement. And a ceremonial flag from the governor to wish the soldiers well while they're away. It's a deserving send-off for the 79 Wisconsin soldiers here with the 1st Battalion, 121st Field Artillery Regiment.
May the Spirit of God be near you to defend you.
And while their focus is now on the mission ahead,
okay, one more.
Families are focusing on capturing their final moments.
Just a time to build those last bonds before he goes.
Critical bonds for those who'll hold down the fort while their soldier is away.
No deployment is ever easy on a soldier, and the same is true for the families and loved ones behind.
And everything is captured here, from the giant flag over the stage to the band. A quick selfie, too. Each image, each memory to help get everyone through the long separation ahead.
We fill our house with pictures of all these days, and we always, you know, cherish this moment.
The soldiers will be in Afghanistan providing artillery support for the remaining troops on the ground. They will return in 9 months. Mm.